I believe that I am owed something.
Ooh.
Okay, yeah, right. I'm spoiling it because if you guys haven't seen the video yet,
well, me the and video Captain is Sparkles. Out. Video's out, so.
Yeah, me and Captain Sparkles did the 1v1 on TNT run to see who would win. Like, he would win all his stuff back, or I would get the assassination contract where he has to kill anyone I request, even himself it could be, at any given time.
That doesn't count.
Yeah, no, so I said, like, when I 1v1 took it, if I do the assassination contract again, you have to kill yourself. So how you could be wearing all your best gear, and I just go, do it. And you'd be like, no. Like, you have to do it. Do it. And then you have to commit suicide with everything you've got on.
All right.
The best. It's the best contract.
Good thing I don't lose.
I don't think I... Okay, well, anyway.
So, yeah, basically, I lost and he got all the stuff.
Is all your stuff at the island now instead of your base that's mega far away?
Well, this is the problem I just had. Like, all my... Your stuff, right? Maya and I came on and gave me everything. You know, well, not... I don't think it was everything.
What do you mean?
Everything.
Right, Maya and I came on, and in the chest in front of me, it goes to a dispenser, right? Mm-hmm. And a hopper, he put inside the chest, which went down to the hopper, all of my, like, good items that were from yesterday.
Okay.
He gave
that
it to me.
That doesn't change anything about you.
No, he didn't. That's a lie. That's a lie. He didn't. The glitch, all right, the lag did that, actually. You know when I said I opened all the chests and it all of a sudden happened at once? I opened the chest in my house, nothing opened, went outside, opened my chest, and then the lag, for some reason, showed that chest as having the other chest stuff, so... My dad's a bitch still.
So anyway.
So what was the stuff of yours?
That doesn't change anything about you still owing me.
Okay, so I owe you sharpness 4.
Sharpness 4, fire aspect 2.
Yeah, I've got that. I've got that in my hand right now.
And then you owe me just basically a set of diamond armor with various enchantments that I can't recall the exact specifics of.
Okay, you can have all these.
So just give him something nice.
Damn, I'm going to give him all the bad. Oh, right. So basically, it's all my best stuff.
You were about to say, damn, I'm going to give him all the bad ones.
No, I was about to say, I'm just going to give you the only good, like, enchanted stuff that I could give you is good stuff. So, right, I'll come and give it you then. Where you at?
I'm coming to you.
Oh, you're there. You're walking on water. You've got that enchantment I was talking about.
Yeah, I have the Jesus enchant.
I'm going to die again. I'm going to 100% fall to my death.
Dude, the lag is all... By the way, guys, I messed up yesterday.
What's up?
Right, so, you know... I had Nemo, didn't I? And then Firefox killed Nemo. Right, so
oh, really?
Happened.
I didn't know that. I thought you only had Merlin.
No, because I had Nemo, and that's what started it off.
Yeah.
And then I caught another fish, which was a clownfish, which we were like, oh, it's therefore Marlin, his dad, because it's the same fish. So then we were like, okay, that got taken off me yesterday, and apparently he's still alive somewhere. But Marlin, like, has moved on with his life or something, and
What did you do with Marlin?
No, I got it taken off of me, didn't I? Yesterday, the judgment tank.
Oh, duh.
So that got taken off me. So for one, that sucks. But where it then gets more complicated is I went fishing, caught another clownfish, so we were like, we'll call it Coral, a.k.a. Nemo's mum or Marlin's wife.
You know what's funny, though? Oh, no, go ahead. Finish your story, and then I'll tell you.
So whilst I was playing yesterday, I was like, oh, it'd be great. You know, we've got Coral now. We've had the entire Finding Nemo family. And then when I went to eat a piece of bread... I accidentally ate the fish.
Oh no!
So I ate the fucking fish that I was supposed to keep. So now the mum's dead as well.
How long did it take you until you ate the mom?
About 5 minutes.
All right, that's about how long it took in the movie to kill the mom as well. So
yeah, no. So I was like, we stuck to the storyline pretty legit.
So well, Nemo never died, so.
Nemo never died. Well, yeah. Let's not talk about that. All right, so I've got to give Sparkles his stuff back. So Sparkles,
yes, fuck!
Oh my god, what? Really?
I didn't count my blocks correctly.
Where are you?
Where were you?
What the hell?
I'm fine. I'm going to get my stuff. Don't worry about it. I'm just an idiot. That's the second time I've done that in the last 10 minutes. So,
congratulations.
Like, where are you?
Oh, let's see how we're doing on the trends. Let's see how we're doing on
oh,
the
yeah.
trends.
How are
we
doing?
Trending. Like, we are trending.
Are we?
I don't see it.
Someone's saying in chat there it's number 1.
Really? Worldwide,
I've got United Kingdom trends, and I do not see Blame Deck. Yo, UK
I see
people,
Blame
I mean,
Deck
to
number
Twitter.
One worldwide.
Do you actually?
Yeah.
Oh, yep, it is. It's number one worldwide.
Oh,
are you serious?
Yep.
Yes! That is how Team Mayanite do this. Like, no, as in World Mayanite, not Dianite.
Did you say Team Mayanite?
No, I did not say that.
Did I say Mayanite?
Did not say
oh, okay.
You take that back,
all right.
Firefox. Oh my god. Right, that's how we do it. That is how.
This is how we do it.
All right. Deck has been very blamed. Extremely blamed.
Worldwide, yeah, he has been blamed.
Fix very your shit.
Across the world.
This is how my night does things.
World. The entire world wants this.
Blame Deck is trending. Good. I don't know why I'm talking out loud.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Hey, the flip side about this is that I'm done the... I think the sombrero looks fabulous. Tom looks amazing.
There you go. That's how you do it. How we do it. Worldwide trend, motherfuckers.
Did you tweet, like, a picture of...
Oh, fuck. It's so far down here.
Fuck the police. No justice, no peace. Right. Someone's just sent me an audio clip, apparently, from someone called Kronos or something, who has sent us a clip that I'm just going to play, so let me listen to it.
Alright.
Huh?
Oh. Alright, wait, I'm going to have to jump out the call, because apparently this is really epic and I need to listen to it. I'll link it you guys if it is.
Hey, yeah, can you just link the thing to us?
Let's just watch it together.
Yeah, we can watch it. It'll be a magical thing together. Thing to us? Just play it now.
Tom, link the thing to us and we can sync. Wow.
He's selfish. He wants all the good stuff for... I don't even know what it is. I hope it's two bad chicks having sex or something.
Oh, God.
It's just the worst decision to listen to it.
I like that mustache too, by the way.
Thank you.
We need to fix some of those tassels, though.
No, you don't. It's done.
What? Look at it. It's not.
It is done.
That sombrero is too turned. Look at it. It's like.
Okay. So let's see. Tom being selfish. Anyway, are you working on the? You working on the thing?
All right. Some of those tassels are real fucked up.
I know. That's what I was just saying.
I'll let you do it. I'll let you go up there and do it.
I don't have any dirt. Do you have dirt?
I've got here's 30 blocks, 40 blocks of dirt. And
I'm standing here around Tom.
I just fucked up.
Waiting.
Sanj.
Yeah?
Wait, where's Tom?
He's just over on this island standing still. I'm just waiting for him.
Put him in somewhere. Is he watching? I doubt he's watching.
No, I don't think he's watching. So I'm going to do a thing.
You're going to do a thing?
Yeah.
What thing are you doing?
I could drown him very easily.
Oh, don't drown
him. I'm not going to drown him.
I wish I had obsidian on me.
No.
Just so box rude. Him up.
Yeah, just start boxing him up with stuff. Like, just cobble or whatever. He probably doesn't have a pickaxe.
He what?
He moved.
Oh, God damn it. Okay. Damn, I was excited.
He mad.
So mad. Yeah, fiesta time, man.
How close are you to being done?
I mean, if the tassels get fixed, it looks like it could be done.
Mm-hmm.
Unless you want to add, like, tacos or maracas.
I would like maracas, personally.
Those are hard to make because they're round.
Yeah.
What can we name the abuser?
Yo.
What?
Yo. How about we get some action up in here too?
Oh my god. Yeah, you guys. I suggest you guys play that at the same time because I didn't know what this was at first, but
apparently. Well, yeah, we all could have synced it.
Could have been nice and magical.
No, you guys synced at the same
time. The rest of us can.
This. I'm going to check. Let me find. Oh my god. Apparently, the priest has got this message.
Oh, yo, TeamSpeak is up. Fuck this place.
Okay, yeah. TeamSpeak.
TeamSpeak.
TeamSpeak. All right. I mean, I hate
Skype. All
right, I'm gonna open muted. It. And... Okay. Cool. And it's going.
I just dropped the call. You think your gods can keep you safe at night?
Easy way.
You think your gods can protect you from the darkness? Not even Dianite has control over such a thing. Your Lord Myonite gave you light. He gave you land. He even calls the creatures that roam his own. But there is something deep down that is his reckoning. It is a being. It is a force.
I don't even know.
It is the destruction of old. Not even my knight can withstand it. Do you wonder why your gods are so scarce? Do you wonder why there are so few? it is because I caught up to them. I am the shadows. The void is my domain, where nothing can escape me. I am the reaper of souls. I am the bringer of death. Heed my warning. In due time, I will call upon one of you. I will offer my dark blessing. I can give you power, fortune, and so much more. I can make you into what those gods could never be. Defy me and pay. I am the darkness that consumes. I am death.
Well.
Yeah.
Well, damn.
Yeah.
That's,
Okay, I listened to the it
of my night about the shadows.
And that's things so are
some
pretty
intense
cray. I need to turn the screen volume.
I genuinely have no idea about this. I don't. For people like, oh,
dude, just got narwhaled.
Yeah, we just play on the server. Other people run it. We just we just sit on the server and play. It's Bruh Night. I fear
okay.
The worst. Well,
so
well, that's not good.
So,
the shadow is
why
real.
We gotta,
and he leaves.
Fucking cop out. Won't even take questions.
God damn it. God damn it. I'm
Q
there like,
A.
Yo, so I heard you should give me some like epic stuff, and then he's like, he just bails.
He just
wait,
out of here.
Wait, who? Wait, did he get on the server? Hold on. What did I miss while I was listening?
The priest got on.
Okay.
And he said, I have some grave news.
Yeah.
It's true. I heard stories from the great priest of Mynite about the shadows.
Right.
I fear the worst for you, my fellow Mynites. And then he just put, the shadow is real.
And then he left. I didn't see that he left. Dang. Okay, so that was Kronos.
Right.
So Kronos is bad.
Well, we don't know
don't
that.
Call Kronos. That's just, okay. That's just someone.
But Kronos kills the gods.
No, Kronos is the dude who sent it. Like, it's like a dude.
Yeah, yeah.
It's
oh.
Not, it was just
shadow.
A confusion of names. I was
oh,
like,
so
where's it sent from?
He's the shadow. So that's just the shadow. All right, yeah. And Kronos is the messenger, so don't kill the messenger. He's just showing
yes.
the message. Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, shout out to Swanage for sending me. He was like, dude, you need this. I was like, what?
So, I do believe
intense.
That I still am owed stuff.
Yeah. So,
yo, oh, so psych, this entire thing was a stall. Oh, get wrecked, kid. Oh, wait, what the hell?
What?
Really? I was like, yo, psych, this has all been a big ruse just to distract
Mark. Meanwhile, I'm in your house. Okay, good,
well,
good job, buddy. Good job.
Straight through. Okay. That lag, though.
Yeah.
All right.
Apparently, you thought I was outside. All right.
Okay, so, give me the shit then.
Okay.
So, like, what are we. All right. So, what do we know about it? The things, and because it didn't sound like he was like, and tomorrow I'm going to hop on and wreck your
yeah,
face.
He said in due
like,
time.
So, that. That is
oh, no.
ambiguous.
It's very descriptive.
So do we, like, is this something that's going to unite us?
I am not working with your scumbag face.
You will
wow.
say you're going to die because of it.
Yo, I'll take it 1v1 status. Give me all my gear back from the gods taking off me, and I'll wreck.
Yeah, give
whatever.
Us
you guys heard it here
okay.
first.
Hey, Tom, how about you just, do you see those boots in your hand? How about you drop them?
Psych. Over there. Wait, oh, wait. I did just press drop, but I have no idea where they dropped. Oh, there.
Okay,
right.
Oh
right,
my
Steph,
god, you're now.
Back.
Okay, Jesus.
Right, so, let me just settle this debt with Sparkles, guys. Let me get this way. There's some your feather falling boots, there's your fire
thank
protection
you.
Leggings, and your protection 3 chest. And then something I really don't want to give up, but you're clearly making me do it, is your sharpness 4, fire aspect 2.
Yeah, you're giving that to me. Thank you.
Yeah, that is his.
Hey, you want it fair and square.
Okay.
Alright.
Cool
good
beans.
Game.
Finally.
Cool beans. And, did I? Oh, I didn't have a helmet. That's right. Okay.
I haven't got a single helmet in any of my inventory.
Okie dokie. The debt has
yeah,
been
great.
The debt has been settled.
You feel better, Sparkles?
Yep.
Yeah,
feel
how
better.
You feel? How you feel?
How you
I
feeling,
do.
Sparkles?
Can I throw out like a team vote here that we should pray to our gods and get full? We get a task off the gods that we have to complete to get full diamond, epic, swagalicious, full enchanted armor to go and fight the
trucker. Swagalicious.
If I want my armor to be anything, I want it to be swagalicious.
Someone donated as the shadows and just said, "Join me in cock slapping syndicate." All they said. Like, wow.
Many greatness.
Good.
Wait, oh God, stop putting a torch below gravel made it. Oh, it does.
But the lag is real.
I'm gonna make a diamond helmet at long last. It's been a long time since I've.
Holy shit! This has all been strip mined out. I hate this place. All right, I'm coming back.
Are you like around spawn? Like where?
Yeah.
Well.
Which was my first.
Yeah.
5 hours ago, my host saying that this server saying we are aware that some users might have some lag problems. We're working on a swift solution. Stop.
They acknowledge that there's oh my god, what's going on?
Who's your provider?
I ain't gonna shout out, but I'll let you know.
Oh, okay.
Nothing's working.
Nothing is working.
Not open chest, sir.
No, I can't do anything. Like,
I can't do anything right now.
I'm running around.
I can't move right now because
it is
Canadian internet OP.
You know what it is.
Oh, wait, it's now.
It probably just takes the purity of our hearts and lets us operate when you guys are lying. What it is.
This is bad. Yeah. I'm literally stuck in place until it happens because.
Yo, I'm worried that Jordan's gonna drown because I've seen him been stuck in the ocean for the past like 5 minutes.
Oh shit, dude! Wait, if you die. Like that,
you all of a sudden die because you've drowned.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, God. Jesus. Oh, no. What are you doing? What is happening? Okay, we're good.
You alive? You good?
Jesus. I couldn't move there because I was like, so I was at the place where I have to open the door into our house. And so if I move, there's a chance I was going to like fall into lava. So we're good. We're good.
All right. Thank God.
It's obviously the shadows.
Oh, Sparkles, I'm right underneath you. What the fuck?
So team speaks down, which is great.
Not I like dead. How in two so unrelated incidents,
yeah.
They're just same day, gone, done.
Of course.
Has no one noticed that I've got a really epic little boat system that I've cut out now?
I'm coming over to visit.
Probably a lame boat system.
I'll just crash my boat.
It's probably super lame.
Mate, I've just swam all, like, used a boat to get all the way inland, and I guarantee I'm about to lag ping all the way back.
Rubber band?
Yeah, I'm gonna rubber band about 100 blocks now. I was gonna say 1,000, but it's not
1,000 blocks! I'm back!
Dude, it was like a million guys attacking me!
What are you doing?
So what's your epic boating system?
I hope I pop out in your living room.
Dude, it's so good.
What is it?
Like, dude, it's freaking awesome, right? So basically, you walk out onto pressure plates.
Oh!
You're gonna fill a chest, pressure plates, and the dispenser, all with Swiftness Potion 2s, you know, like the long ones. And then, so you'll step out of it, step onto a pressure plate, which will dispense a boat. You get in the boat, but then you've got potion on you with Swiftness, so your boat goes even faster. So every time I walk out my house to get to the main land, it goes.
Yeah, why? I mean,
I'm sorry, but why use a
potion of Swiftness to go like 50 blocks?
That's what I was gonna say. Jesus.
Because you can.
Jordan.
That's not efficient. That's the opposite of efficiency.
You know what? You guys are just rude.
Huh. I didn't get the potion, but I...
Hey, that's where I came out.
No, there is no potions yet because, the whole dying, not owning anything.
What's up?
I missed our living room by, like, a block.
What do you mean?
How do I get in?
God.
That's nice.
I'm, like, outside of the walls now.
I have a present for you if you come into the living room.
All right, well, I'll try. I'll make my way downtown.
Okay, make your way downtown.
My way downtown, walking fast. I'm World Edge.
Faces pass.
Not quite.
And I'm home now?
Screenshot that.
Yeah,
guys.
Fuck! I just fell in llama.
I feel like I'm playing on, like, a custom map because I'm
all right. I'm fine. I did fall in lava. Oh, wait, I don't know if I'm fine. I think I might die.
I don't know if I'm fine.
Yeah, that's a
what's
problem.
Happening. The lag is real.
Oh no, I'm good. Don't worry, guys.
I can't even pick up this chicken egg.
Fuck, how big is this wall that we made? It's like a goddamn maze in here.
Where? Well,
I took a sword. Tucker, you've given me a sword or something?
Okay, no. Tucker, I don't even what are you
dude,
are
I
you
just,
outside
yes.
of the tunnel?
I mined up straight and I came out here, and so fuck. I'm like
Well, I'm glad you didn't. Okay. You're not dead yet, apparently.
Oh, by
That's
the way,
good.
You guys may notice that a certain sky rail is gone.
Oh, is it?
Ooh, I didn't notice. Yes.
Did you break it?
No, I saw the god and was like, yo, can you do me a favor? And the guy was like, yeah, sure.
Have it broken?
Because it's so
ugly. I was like, it looks crap because no one uses it. And then he was like, I agree. Wait, yeah, I just walked along and Mayanite just appeared in front of me. So I was like, yo, dude, hook me up.
Oh, wait, so you asked Mayanite to destroy the Dianite Railway?
Well, it wasn't Dianite Railway. Come on, I won't claim that's mine.
Be careful where you're about to mine.
Tell me where I shouldn't mine.
Mine towards me. There you go. Oh God.
Are you guys
almost mined straight into the lava.
I have got to clarify something with you guys as you guys were working together on that day where people massively accused me of that day when I took, you know, in your house, Tucker,
yeah,
and you had that fast route down just to get down to the bottom. I dived down that, right? Dead simply to see what was down there. And then that led to it being to your base because I saw sparkles, you know, running around everywhere. People were accusing me of stream sniping you several days ago. I have never stream sniped to find any sort of location or anything. The only time I've ever, you know, we had a discussion about this, looked at anyone's stream is to find out whether or not Captain Sparkles lied or not, of which we're never going to do that again, I understand. And I just wanted to know whether he did it. I have never, ever stream sniped to find out someone's base, traps, or anything like that.
Ow, Jesus, what was that?
How did he know the lava trap was there?
It was an egg.
I'm not going to open a door. God damn it.
Really? Again?
Yay!
I think I've been the only one who hasn't had any issues at all.
He forgot about it.
Oh, I got the egg!
Okay, there we go.
I've got a really bad feeling about walking near this lava that I'm just going to burn all of a sudden.
Okay, so I don't even have a plan today. I don't... What was I doing?
Oh, wait, have you finished the sombrero? Is it done?
Yep. Oh, it's done.
Oh, let me check this.
I just got the tassels completed today.
Oh, is that where you guys are at? Well, I'm currently back at home now. But
what are you talking about? We don't have a sombrero and there's nothing.
What sombrero?
what sombrero? I wonder what it could be.
I don't know. What?
Nothing was made anywhere.
Oh my gosh, the lag is too damn real. I'm basically stuck in your guys' house.
Sonya, we should move some of this food upstairs.
Yeah, it's
the
kind of annoying.
The multitudes of food that we have downstairs don't help us.
Yeah, it's kind of annoying running up and down.
Oh, I forgot I can cook chickens with my sword,
there's two baby chickens up here, don't kill them, maybe we'll just
So are we still in the not go into the nether mode?
I yes. don't- are we?
I think so. Fun. Until further notice. Banned.
We are banned, yeah.
Damn.
I'm banned from my homeland. How good's that?
It's not good, is what it is.
My homeland.
All right. I just realized Dianite's face has a hole in it.
Whoops.
Yeah.
Dianite's face?
Yeah.
Is that where the taco was?
The taco is.
Oh,
yeah.
Shit.
Is the taco no longer?
Right. No,
it's
there.
No. Oh, okay, has a hole next to his eye. That's all.
Okay, the lag is so bad for me. I don't know what you guys are doing, but I can't eat. I literally can't even right now.
I'm sorry.
That is fantastic. The non-existent sombrero. It's really nice.
Yeah, I really love the way it doesn't bring anything together.
Can't do anything.
The brim is a little bit asymmetrical on the non-existent sombrero.
Yeah, I can see that. I think it does its job, but
I think it's nice.
I like how festive he is.
Dude, I like how non-existent it is. Oh, wait, there's some scaffolding that wasn't destroyed on the non-existent sombrero.
Oh, where?
Oh, I see it.
It's out the back of it, but it doesn't exist, I'd let you know.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay. It's good to know about the non-existent scaffolding.
I literally can't play on this, guys. I'm stuck now near the top of your guys' house where all that lava is, and I'm just lagging all over the place, so I'm worried I'm about to end up stood in the lava and burn. Yeah, there's nothing I can do.
It would be a shame if that happened.
Wait, yeah, so you can't even move yourself?
No, every time I log in, I fire an egg, and then when I fire the egg, it disappears, and then I try and move somewhere, and then I appear underground, stuck, and then once that's happened, I'm then like, oh, sweet, and now I'm stuck. I'm just randomly spawned into some wall.
I mean, if you can't play, you can't play, I guess. I don't know. You can try again tomorrow or something.
Try again. What is with all the technical difficulties? Not today.
It's just,
it's like it all happened at once.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, my YouTube video this today at 6 didn't go live because it didn't process. Then TeamSpeak's down. Then the server's down.
Yeah. Hey.
I can't take it anymore.
Everything.
I'm just gonna have a breakdown. I'm just gonna have a massive breakdown and eat my pasta.
Alright. I wanna do something today. I might have to strip mine, but I don't wanna strip mine.
Yeah, well, I feel like it's not. No, doing anything that requires that is gonna tell you. Let me try to mine a block out. I feel like it's not gonna work very well.
Oh, you guys are having issues, but I'm not. I can strip mine all day.
Jordan, I'll give you $10. Not $10. Whoa, that whole $10. I will give you 10 diamonds, even better, right? To remove this frigging bridge, make an absolute epic, and then defend it for 3 months.
Defend it for three months?
Yeah, because I'm sick. Every time I come back to this house, it's upside down.
Bridge. Are you perturbed about that?
What the hell does that mean?
Wait, what?
He sounds perturbed that he doesn't know what perturbed means.
Yeah.
Do you know what? That is actually amazing. That sombrero is great.
Yeah, here's the viewing area.
I like how you guys actually gave me a mustache, which, you know, clearly does not happen in real life.
I know.
No, not at all.
Damn it, you can't make those jokes. Those are for us to make.
Let me go up there and let me make it more realistic to how it should actually look.
There's going
to
be one block of wood every couple of blocks.
It's just going to be one block.
It's just randomly placed blocks of wood up there. Just like, yeah, there we go.
Okay, it now looks like you have wild boar tusks, sort of.
Okay, yeah, maybe I should have left two up there. But now it looks better. Now it looks like me.
It's more accurate.
Maybe I was trying to fulfill my dream of having a bearded Tom in my life.
Aww. Wow. Wow, where is that son of a bitch? Where are you?
Strip mining. I'm out, dude. You can't find me.
I'm out. I'm strip mining. Well, you son of a gun.
So, Tom, as an offer of good faith, because
I survived this.
What? What are you? Why are you?
Yeah.
Why are you just gonna jump off into the? Anyway, as an offer of good faith, because Ionite is about balance. I've had an alliance with Mayanite for a super long time because you've been super OP, but I'm going to assist you with building your house because
it's all about balance. Yeah. You know, I can respect that.
It's a lovely, lonely world.
So how about this, Tom? Is this okay?
My own build doesn't know what he's doing. Jesus. What?
Tucker, are you still strip mining?
Yeah, I am.
Oh, boy.
Okay.
I was saying, should we extend it out one more, like knock down the glass and go out one wider?
Then you have to extend the. I mean, it's your call.
No, let's keep this.
I have to move it slightly because it's running into the edge here.
Okay.
Tom, build yourself a lighthouse. You're on an island.
Wow, you guys are going in today.
Why is that a joke? I don't understand.
Why is that?
I was legitimately just saying build a lighthouse because you're on an island.
Why are you so peeved about lighthouses?
Yo,
don't bring up. That's a trigger for him, okay?
Subject.
How is that a touchy subject?
It's really personal.
Did you have issues with lighthouses as a child?
No.
Not that he wants to talk about.
Tom, show me on the doll where the lighthouse touched you.
It touched me.
Oh, man. I found diamonds, finally, thank God.
Yeah.
All right, Tom, how's that for a staircase? There we go.
That's all right. I've got a random on my floor there, then. Wait, so can you replicate that, like, going up and down there, like a basement one? Are you going to replicate
it? Yeah, if you want.
Go into the basement as well. So it needs to look identical. So for each
floor.
Paint this man. Paid him. Make this tree.
So here's the problem is your house may be too skinny to make it identical.
What are you trying to say? I need a fatter house. You trying to judge me? Yeah. Trying to make me put on weight?
Essentially, yes.
Maybe. Oh, really? Wait, we can make it one. No, we can't. The island's too small. Simple. We extend the island.
Hey, how high do diamonds go?
What does that even mean?
Like, how high do they spawn?
What level?
I think it goes up to 14.
Alright.
I think you guys are all lying.
Tom, I need to know what level the basement's gonna be at to be able to build the stairs down.
That one. There, where the stone is. It's gonna be
which there are two levels of stone. This level or the lower level?
Me with these mind tricks.
Alright. Is it the one you're standing on?
That Wait, one? Let's see how high this floor is. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 high. From ground to ceiling.
Wait, you went way down.
But 1, 2, 3, 4. No, because I'm having the floor's gonna be too wide, so like
one,
there.
2, 3, 4. Currently it's 5, so it needs to be built up one more.
Is it? No, so no, because I'm
having to be that high. That would need to be the floor for it to be four.
I'm having a double ceiling, so it's thicker.
Oh. Well, that okay.
Because upstairs
serious
is
thought going into
Do you
this.
You want it to be soundproof or something?
Yeah, I just want the basement to be more. You know,
so it means
secure.
That the staircase can't be perfectly symmetrical if it's different.
What? Why not?
Because if you had different heights between floors, it can't be exactly the same.
Damn it, this is. You're right. Get the Homeowners Association over here. I don't believe
oh,
you.
Oh, wow.
Tucker. Okay.
Homeowners Association isn't architects, brah.
Oh, psych. All right. Okay.
So what do you want? You have to tell me where you want the floor to be, and then I'll work around. It's just it might not be symmetrical.
One, two, three, four. So there. Is this the floor? See,
that would be the floor if you want it to be the same height.
Yes.
It'll just have to be offset by one.
Yo, he was coming over to my house.
What?
What?
Oh, it's dead. Oh. Hello.
Oh.
Actually, here, we'll do a thing. We'll make the staircase sort of be like a wraparound, kind of. So.
Yo, if I killed the priest, what'd happen?
Bad things, probably.
See, we're getting along. Aww.
I'm impressed. That's By the way, the server is actually really good right now, now we've changed it to East Coast.
Oh, yeah.
Super not laggy for me at all. I love it.
It's good.
I love it. Epic.
Epic.
A peak. Oh, Jordan, I don't know how we do this, but I'm thinking, could we make the walls down here, could we make it so it looks at the back edge of it, like this wall be like stone or wood or something, but we make this way and that way like fish tank, so it's glass walls.
You can make it glass walled into the ocean, yeah.
Or should we make
I mean, why would you not be able to? You just have to dig out into the ocean.
I'll think about that.
I will. Because
then you guys put smashing it all the time, and my basement constantly getting flooded.
I would. Okay, we're living in a time of peace now.
No, I'm not. Okay, I just thought I'd leave the call for a bit because I feel like I'm kind of just like leaving chat alone. Yeah, sorry guys. I was like I didn't want to because we're using Skype, so we can't just like mute ourselves. So that's why I haven't really been talking too much, because I can't just like. I can't just mute myself and then come back to you guys and say, hey, what's up? I gotta, like, leave the call because I don't have my hotkeys set up properly. So, that's why I'm taking my time now. I thought I'd leave the call for a little bit and, hang out with you guys. Shouts out to the subs. We only have one today. You guys are not on your... Because no one really wants the horn. No one's feeling the horn today, which is kind of disappointing. I mean, I thought it was a sexy horn. By the way, my bitrate is probably gonna drop like crazy when I'm farming, so it's gonna look like shit quality right here. Ow, 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 what the fuck? Don't steal my potatoes! Yeah, sorry, I've been kind of, I don't know. So I set up the hotkeys. Well, I'm in the middle of streaming. I don't want to just like take time and try to figure it out and leave the call and then make sure I got it, you know. It's okay. I'd rather take a lot of time and hang out with you guys, you know. No one feels horny. Allie, why didn't I think of that? That was actually pretty good. I didn't think of that. I suck at puns. But yeah, if the quality is like super poop right now, for some reason it's only when I try and mine. Like if I'm over here, oh look, everything's fine. Hi sheepies, how's it going? Do you want to bang? Would you like to have sex? Not with me, but you know, here. Oh, you've already banged, sorry. So everything's good! Everything's fine. But then when I come over here, usually the quality just drops. I don't know what it is about farming, but it's what it does. And not to mention, I'm also, because I'm having troubles with Twitch, and that I keep getting content ID claims, even though I'm not playing music. So I have been unable to like download a couple of my VODs because I can't use them because they're muted. So, I'm like trying to record while I stream, which my computer's actually like having a stroke right now. So the quality is probably even worse. Why did I leave chat? No, I just wanted to shout you guys out and hang out because we had a sub that I wanted to shouts out, and I kind of, like, I didn't talk to you guys all day because we were doing stuff in chat, and we had to use Skype instead of TeamSpeak because TeamSpeak was kind of messed up. So I thought I'd give you guys the attention that you deserve right now. And just hang out for a little bit. This is so unorganized. Oh my god. I had all the baked taters. He took all of my baked taters. He thinks that I can just slave over these taters all damn day and they can all reap the rewards from my special- no, I'm taking all of this. They can learn the hard way. They can make their own taters! These are my special taters! I'm kind of upset. Can you watch the multi-stream on the Twitch app? I don't think so. I don't think you can do multi-streaming on the Twitch app. I need to organize my damn chess! I've been becoming really lazy. I hate organizing chests, to be honest. It's not very fun. It takes forever. Tucker's taking me for a nice meal because someone donated a lot to him. Aww. That's nice of A, the person who donated, and B, the boyfriend who's taking me out. That's super nice. People are really generous, and it makes me smile. Were you guys around for last night? I wonder if he's streaming again tonight. Okay, what's his name? CJ Nerds? CJ Nerds. Everyone come check him out tonight. I'm probably gonna be, if I'm not streaming, I might be streaming shit, never mind. I don't know. But check him out. We were hanging out in his chat last night, and he actually had a, like, he had multiple panic attacks and, like, grabbed his puffer and, like, called his mom because we were tweeting out his stream and getting people in it and stuff, and he was, like, on the verge of crying. It was fun! It was fun. Not that he was crying, but, you know, it was fun. Also, these look so similar. It's kind of annoying. That is really nice. People are so ridiculously nice. What's this? Oh, and Charles C! Thanks for the donation as well, speaking of the generosity of people, thank you so much. And Shadows is Bane Need Batman? Shadows is Bane Need Batman. I don't understand that name, but... We're gonna give you a shout-outs anyway. You know, I have no idea what the, I don't know. I just wanna get- I'm almost at 30 levels, so I just wanna get enough levels so I can enchant something. And then, I wanna enchant my chest plate. I'm almost there. It's just kind of annoying. Did you guys bang? Okay. Sounds like Lil Jon. What does the reggae air horn? Does it? What? Okay. Yeah. Am I going to PAX in Seattle? Hell yeah! I will be there. If anyone else is going to PAX in Seattle, give me a shout out. I would love to meet more people. It's always fun. It's always fun meeting the people who are like in my streams and I like recognize their name and you know. Nice, it's fun. I like meeting you peoples. You peoples! I'm gonna kill all of the adults. Because then all the baby chickens are gonna be like, hell yeah! We've got no adults here! Chicken party! And they're just gonna, like, drink a bunch of vodka and... I don't know what baby chickens do to have fun. What do they do? I don't know. Okay, well, let's go to the farm. And then I should have enough once I go to- actually, no. How much, what are you guys saying? If I take these out, I should get levels. They'll throw some- oh no, I can't. Take that out. Ooh, I might actually get enough. Come on, big money, no whammies, I'm gonna wait for this one. Hut! Oh, damn it, okay. Well, I'm almost there. And then I'm just gonna go to the, what's it called? Farm! And get the last little bit of levels, and then we're there. I hear all baby chickens enjoy astrophysics. Probably. I can see that that would be an interest of chickens. They can pursue whatever they want. I'm not gonna hold chickens back. That's their life. They want to be an astrophysicist. They want to be a garbage man. If they want to be a mail lady, they can do whatever they please. I would vote for them for president. I'm almost there. I think if I make like two or three things recalling. Oh, I don't know. Maybe someone accidentally ended the call. I don't know. I'll join back in a second. I just want to, I want to get something enchanted and then I'll join again. Come on, levels. Come on, levels! Yay! Okay, let's go enchant my chest plate. Let's go! Detector leave? Is he just restarting or, oh, I guess it's 5. I don't know if he's like leaving or... I don't know. I don't know what his deal is. Is Tucker like done streaming? Okay. This is the moment of truth. I am so bad at actually enchanting things. So, oh, I need to get naked first. Hold on. Let's take this off. I'm so bad at enchanting things. I never get good enchantments. So there's 1, 2, 3. My lucky number is 21. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. This is the enchantment that is meant for me. I should enchant a potato. That's a good idea, actually. Next time. Alright. That seems like the one. This is the one. I'm so afraid. Come on, thorns? Thorns? Oh! How did I call that? Yes! Protection 3, thorns 2. Awesome! I'm excited to have a really good chest. Well, it's not like amazing, but still, I called thorns. So hell yeah! I think that's a pretty good... It's not bad. Not bad.